watching over you or something. Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Blast door open.
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact with the Major. Get to the top of the outbuilding. If you realign the dish, then I'll be able to log into the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors. Signal. Watch your back in here. Find a power node to get that elevator working. Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Bringing systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry, fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery. Thank you. sign of Van Zant yet, but I'll keep scanning. So you'll have to bypass it on site. Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the overload. Oh shit! Elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room. Move it, rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery. Shatter could. Initializing. Hey, hey! I see you, rookie. Online and vitals A-OK. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something. Carl Bishop Wayland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. All right, I've got security control. You're good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zant's PDT. We'll We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
Yeah!
power to the control system. Right in front of the queen.